word about today is Insanity BodyWeight. All right? Insanity BodyWeight. This particular workout right here is not your everyday workout. I won't have a lot of modifications. So we have three blocks. Each block has about four exercises. We're gonna do each exercise for 30 seconds each. With that 30 seconds each, you're gonna take a 30 second recovery at the end of the block. And then once we get to the third round of that block, we have a power move. So that third round, just get in your head right now, we have five exercises in that third round. All right, if you guys have any type of wrist problems or anything like that, again, this particular workout right here is not for everybody. So if you have a problem with getting down on that floor, you have a problem getting back up, I'm gonna tell you guys, maybe wait until I do my other my weight workout later on this evening. But this particular workout, we're gonna be going down on that floor, we're gonna be getting back up, and it may become a little bit challenging for you guys. So I just wanted to put that out there, put that disclaimer out there. So my job today is to empower, you guys see it, empower you guys to get out that comfort zone. All right, so with that comfort zone, with a body weight routine, this is one of my routines. So very easy with that jog tuck, those are not at your waist.
Let me see the man. Don't be a mess, baby, and I'll do it. Oh, man, if you wanna get ready, all I wanna do up in the business. Can you prove any better than kids? Or you end up in the
business. So when you bring those arms up, the hands are going over, that knee that's coming up.
Carrying it over, sitting off to the stroke over. Turn around, do the same thing next to the ball. Bounce, like your head goes. Bounce, like we was riding in our pickup. Bounce, to seven, you need to check up. Bounce,
jump on side to side. Fix it! Take a deep breath in. You got 4 more. 4.
I'm breathing.
3, 2, 1. Side lunge, left side. Chest opener. Let's bring it up. Let's go. Up. Down. Chest opener.
Thank you.
get a 30-second break. Earn that break.
Let's go, hook.
Jump.
Hell yeah. Get up.
Jump.
Drink it, I'm sober, girls around me.
Hook, come on. center. We got options on knees. Have right, center. Have left. This is not a play. That is not a play. Alright?
Superstar yoga instructor on my live right now. Hey, y'all ready? Hey, Casey, this is what we do right here. Five quarters, we're gonna speed it up a little bit. To motivate yourself. Use the music to come out your comfort zone.
Yeah.
working the triceps. Press in. If you can't do that, then walk it off. The best thing you can do is keep moving and don't stop your feet. We got 30 seconds. I got to get to it. I'm getting the jump. I'm raising my heart rate. Let's go. Push. 20 seconds. Let's work! What's up, Marcus Young? Woo! 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 60 seconds to go. My pants is falling down. I better be dropping this Peroni 19. 19 pounds. Hands off the edge. All right. We have block three. Go grab that water. I'm sorry. Grab the water if you need it. How does my light look? Thanks for you guys for donating. They help me get new lighters and wait on my other stuff to come. You guys ready? Good.
Block three. Stay in it.
We're gonna start with the double edge. Squat that booty down. Jump up on the quads. Reach up, jump side. Y'all ready? Help kick, we're moving it up.
Huh. To the ass, to the hand, to the arm. Oh, 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 oh. One time for the girl with the big butt. Put one time for the girl.
one. We're taking off that four corner squat. I'm adding in something else. I want to say that to the end. Right here. Now let's push up. Take it down. Reach it up. Take it down. Reach it up. Take it down. Reach it up. Option on your knee. Push up. Reach up. Push up. Reach up. It's a valid push up. So make sure that you're nice and tight. I like to have this here for the squats.
Plant that right foot down, reach up, pull down with that heel,
up, down. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, switch feet right here. Left foot forward, right foot back. Bring it back. All right, so if you guys don't know this, in 24 hours, if you're on Facebook, this video will be deleted, it'll be on IG. So eventually, you guys about to catch me on it's gonna be on YouTube, I'm sorry. Go retime. So eventually, I say about 2 more weeks, I won't be on Facebook or IG Live. You guys are gonna catch me on YouTube. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, take those feet out live. So I'm coming off Facebook. If you guys have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, get on it now. I'll put the link in the description. Go IG, the link is in my bio. Switch to the other side. So I'm coming off Facebook. I'm trying to move all you guys to one platform because now I can see you guys commenting on my big screen TV on the wall. I can't see a little of these comments right here. Good, so squat down. Yes, I'm old, do not crack on me. Good. Pull those shoulder blades back. Get a couple of shoulder rolls for those shoulder exercises. 4, 3, 2, 1, switch directions. 4, 3, 2, 1. Place both hands on those shoulders. Squat that booty down. Take a nice inhale and exhale. Shoulder, right shoulder towards the left side. Inhale, back up towards the center. And exhale, left shoulder turns towards that right side. Inhale, back towards the center. And exhale, take your hands down to the floor for a wide leg forward fold. Oh, that should feel good right through the hamstrings. Good. Now, reverse your palms. So your fingertips are going to the back of your room. Palms are face down. Oh, that should feel good. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Roll up one vertebra at a time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Butterfly those feet in. Take a deep squat down. Take a nice deep breath in. Bring your hands to heart center. Namaste.